Heritage's mission is threefold. We strive to equip students with professional competence, academic distinction, and an informed biblical worldview. There's no doubt that with these principles in place, our students will be set apart as a people whose experiences are Pentecostal, whose standards are holiness, and whose goals are excellence in all things for the glory of God. Hello, I'm Ryan Ralston, president of Heritage Seminary. After many years of prayer and seeking God's direction, Heritage Seminary opened in 2014. We realize that God has a specific plan for every young person's life, and we would consider it a great honor if you would consider allowing Heritage Seminary to partner with you to train you as a champion for Christ for this generation. With a professionally trained and qualified staff, educational excellence is certain. Our faculty and staff are successful degree holders, bringing with them into the classroom years of experience and expertise. Along with rich, in-class, educational experiences are opportunities for practical training in church and school ministries alike. This practical training gives students the chance to apply what they learn in the classroom to real-world experiences. Our K-12 state-accredited school, Butler Christian Academy, enables students access to internships and student teaching opportunities that will prepare them to lead and teach in Christian schools. Our home church, the Savannah Holy Church of God, supports numerous ministries to take part in. Our First Impressions group, bus ministry, and children's church are but an example of the few ministries students can partake in. While professional competence and practical training are an important part of our vision at Heritage, nothing can trump the spiritual components of this ministry. Our most important goal here is to provide an atmosphere of spiritual growth for our students. Every math class, every science class, every educator, and every degree we offer, Christ is the absolute center of what we do. Scripture requires a life of holiness. Here at Heritage Seminary, there is a focused promotion of Pentecostal holiness standards. Every faculty member, every student, anyone involved in this ministry must be dedicated to the standards of holiness set forth in God's Word. We believe that Heritage Seminary has something for everyone. Our 46-acre campus offers men and ladies dormitory spaces, library, and lounge areas. The boys' dormitory is a restored 1900s farmhouse that includes four bedrooms, a kitchen, bathrooms and showers, as well as a washer and dryer. The girls' dormitory is a building that was just completed. It's a 2016 building with six bedrooms that also includes a large open area, a kitchen, and state-of-the-art facilities. As well on campus is the Heritage Library with over 10,000 volumes, with the volumes including access to a lifetime worth of study materials, Bibles, commentaries, lexicons, biographies, as well as fiction works that are available to each student specific to their classes. The lounge area is a favorite area for our students. It's where students have a comfortable place to meet and fellowship with their peers or to work on assignments. We would love the opportunity to discuss if Heritage Seminary is right for you. For more information, please visit heritageseminary.org. Thank you, and God bless.